I've had such a fun year with that year 11 group. We've had so much fun. Like, Welsh Bag has been amazing. Like, so good. But, you know, everyone's got to move on. I'm going to have to say my goodbyes. Everything's going to be fine. I might cry, but I'm quite an emotional person, so that will be fine. Hey, big man!
Hey, Jessie, babe!
Hi! How you doing?
Hey!
Woohoo! Okay, you know what? I feel a tune coming on.
I can feel one somewhere, too.
Okay! This is one of my all-time favorites. I'm gonna turn it up. Yes! Here we go, sun's out. How you feeling?
I'm feeling cool.
Are you? Mm. Well, just a small town
girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train, I'm going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit.
I don't know where that is.
He took the midnight train,
going anywhere.
Wave! Wait till I see you! Right, feeling it. We are missing something.
There's something not quite right here, Jessie.
What are we missing?
It's me!
Yay!
One more time, Lee. Some will win, some will
lose. Some on the same. You were. About you, Mr. Davis, but I love the year 11.
Oh gosh, the best year group this year, I would suggest.
You know what? I can't get enough of them. I just think they're amazing.
They are gorgeous. Like, go on, remind me of one.
Right, so when I took Laura May on Duke of Edinburgh, I was thinking this might be the worst weekend of my life. But you know what? She absolutely smashed it. That girl can walk miles.
It's about the time I went horse riding with the one and only Matilda Hanford Cole.
Oh, Matilda, yeah. I love that young lady.
What a horsey person she is. And the lesson that Amani taught me about how to grade boyfriends.
Tell me.
Well, she has had chicken nugget, which is a basic boyfriend.
Oh, okay.
She's had a chicken select, which is a little bit better boyfriend.
Oh, nice.
And she's aiming for a bargain bucket.
My favourite all-time bargain buckets.
Not as much of a favourite as my pot noodles, old Adam Thomas.
Oh, that boy.
Yeah.
What a boy.
16 pot noodles a day.
Seriously?
Yeah.
That's impressive.
Yeah, and that's for breakfast.
What flavours?
The hot one.
Oh, he's a spicy boy,
he
that
is,
Adam
that
Thomas.
Adam, he is
he's
a spicy boy.
He likes people.
bumps in you.